loud and melodious sound of the bell in the temple. Good morning, everybody. I hope you are well and have a wonderful day. In this video, you will watch visiting a Chinese temple, Yangon, Myanmar. Let's watch the video. It's Saturday, April 10th, 2021. It's 11 a.m. here in Yangon, Myanmar, and the temperature is 31 degrees centigrade. This is a Chinese temple in Yangon, Myanmar, named Guan Yin Gumiao. The temple is located at the corner of Mahavandula Road and Lathai Street in Yangon, Myanmar. Temple was closed for a long time due to COVID-19 and current situation of Myanmar. The temple is open. Let's go inside the temple. Guan Yin Gumiao Temple is one of two major Chinese temples located within Lhasa Township in Yangon's Chinatown. It was founded by the Cantonese community of Yangon in 1823 but was destroyed by a fire in December 1855 and subsequently rebuilt in 1864 with two additional brick buildings to the site built in 1872. The temple is supported and maintained by Chinese Burmese Buddhist community in Yangon, Myanmar. temple reflects Chinese Buddhist heritage. A follower is visiting the temple and praying to Buddha. The loud and melodious sound of the bell in the temple. Bell is often used to convene monks. In each morning and night, beating the bell several times symbolizes the relief of the various kinds of trouble in the human world. This is a statue of Laughing Buddha. That's it from today's video. I hope you have enjoyed this update. Thanks for watching and see you in my next video.